I can anticipate that the Orthodox Christian world tomorrow, inshallah, will accept the Quran as the Word of God. And I am anticipating tomorrow that the Orthodox Christian world will accept Muhammad alayhi salatu wasalam as a prophet of Allah. But they will jump up, come on, take the Shahada, take the Shahada, take the Shahada. Oh, what fools.